Hey writers, this is Geneva. The sad thing is, many of our friends, acquaintances, and loved ones won't be coming home this writing season. They'll be in jail, in the hospital, or in the morgue. All because they didn't think about their limits and the risk factor of writing impaired. Alcohol, drugs, prescriptions, tired, or they just have their head screwed on wrong. Please, friends, think about your limits and don't ride fried.